In this video, we will explore Ripple into Page in Flutter. We will also implement a demo of the Explore Ripple into Page in Flutter and how to use them in your Flutter applications. So let's get started. Let us now see how we add the Ripple navigation package to our PubSpec. Before exploring the Ripple page, we will create a controller inside the global key, which we will define inside an animateRipple method, whose controller type we can change according to us. Now to navigate to the next page with wave transition, we have created an onPressed method in which we use the pushRippleTransitionPage method from the controller, inside which we have defined the second page, which will send us from the first page to the second page. Now let's create the second page class down here, which is the stateless widget. This should be a scaffold. We have defined the center property inside a stateful widget. Inside it, we will define the ripple location widget in which we will create a button. Inside its onPressed method, we will call the onPressed button method, which will send us to the next page, and we will in the ripple location. We also defined its property ripple controller so that our ripple animal will display. This should be a scaffold too. As we move from the first screen to the second screen, we see ripple animation is displayed on the screen and sent to the second screen. On the second screen, I have displayed an image, and as soon as we click on the arrow of app bar, then it sends us back to the first screen. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to this channel to support us to keep doing videos like these.